Some Southern musicians, however, had begun to incorporate the blues into their country sound. One of them was a 19-year-old Memphis truck driver who spent all his free time hanging around Sam Phillips' studio.
Well, that's different. That's a pop song, man. Too much
Presley. When Elvis Presley first walked into the Sun studio, he knew he was special. Elvis told Sam Phillips he didn't sing like nobody. And he was right. Presley's first record, That's All Right, caught Memphis by surprise.
That's all right.
Sam Phillips had found his man. Now he had to make him a star.
Train a ride. 16 coaches long. Train a ride. Well, that long black train got my baby head gone. Train, train, coming down the line.
Is that all? Just great?
No, it's everything.